Only the rich people over there can afford to send their kids to schools where they have uniforms. Spectacular.